As you can see, ooh, I moved my my mouse. That's why you seen the mouse there. As you can see, I'm still recording it as in the same day as the previous video. I'm still doing my footing, but I don't know. I love doing like that, but I'm sorry for anyone who got motion sickness because of this. Anyway, we need to know what Richard did. Why? Ah yes, true. I don't have to go there. Not there. We do know what Richard did. Well, you don't know unless you have seen other video. I assume that you did. We know what Richard did. And as I've told you in the end, I don't believe I believe in justice, and I believe in a fair punishment. I don't know if the punishment that Thomas inflicted to Richard was a fair one, because I would have preferred to see probably if it's something very heavy, I would prefer to see Richard rot in hell, well, rot in prison. Let's phrase it like that. Just because I don't believe that the violence can solve everything. That's all. But Richard deserves the punishment. What he did, I'm already telling you. X was Patricia deserved punishment. Sadness reaction. So the viral, so coming from the death barrel, so that I think that if I pick that deserve the punishment. No, that's not the spirit that I want, that's the one I want. Okay. Something there, no. Is that the giant hand? Side, you don't see anything. Right side, no. Let's go to the right side. Oh. So Thomas lost his wife, and apparently Richard had an high opinion of himself. Oh, great, kind of don't like. See something? I want to see something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. And we have all the mentor's diaries. So it has become with an apology to Ursula, the meeting with Thomas, the inspiration from Thomas and his vision. He's kind of telling us that he's like your son. The fact that he was speaking, why? The fact that he managed to convince Thomas to do study and to become someone greater, great. And well, growing apart after because he met someone, married, becoming himself a part, I would not say of the system, but the Niwa project. And then Richard being let go and arriving in Niwa, where he committed some. Outside, you don't see there. What? A memory. Okay. Painting. Change of configuration.
Uncle Richard, my arms are getting tired. You've been drawing me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard? I'm getting a weird vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
Oh, weirdly enough, I just realized that all the memory chart are tied to Richard's story. But tied to what happened during his time at Niwa. For instance, or to Ursula, or even maybe the first one with Ursula was before. But yeah. Oh, another shop. Last one. Come on. With a big hand behind.
Aren't you a bit old to be playing with dolls? Here. I bought it especially for you.
Oh, a ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me... on the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
What was that? It's like something stirred inside him.
I didn't realize. Let's be at inside. Yeah. I understand what's here inside. Quite resolved this impulse to touch her. The ribbon now.
No! I didn't mean to... Oh, God! What have I done?
It feels... cold. What have you done?
Gosh. Yeah, what have you done, Richard?
Uh...
And wheelchair, okay. That's great. The wheelchair. Oh yeah. What have you done? Well, I guess everyone could guess that he did something to the girl. Something. Yeah. Let's go into that picture.
I had never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me. It wanted to show me something.
The devourer d'enfants. Oh, so you must meet the child eater, okay? Oh. Hey, you.
Where is it?
Where is it? This is
God fucking damn it!
Okay. There's a teacher room, no? Yes, it's a teacher room. I think.
I thought I could protect her. Idiot!
No, it's not the teacher room.
What would you think of me? I failed you. I failed us. It's all falling apart. What? Yes, I know. No, I need to be sure. There's gotta be something around here. You want what? Fuck! Finally decided to let me out of my cage. And only when you need my help. Surprise. Surprise. Okay, you know what? I'm not in the mood. Just tell me what you see. Come on. Come on. Yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here. Somewhere. Oh, well, that's real fucking specific. Hey, I'm trying to help here. Well, you know, sometimes I wonder. Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long.
Oh, Christ.
Thanks for that, by the way. Hell of a way to treat your soulmate.
God damn it! There's nothing here!
There is.
Really?
I'm never wrong about these things. You know that.
Well, screw this. I should have known better than to listen to you. Wait. What? There. There. Where? What?
You building tension? Grab the fucking thing!
Would you shut up?
Spirit Thomas is kind of the player. come on, read it.
It's her. It's her. No. No, 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 no. Like he's obsessed. What is he? What have I done?
We couldn't have known.
I let him into my home. He was like a father to me. How could he do this to her? Fucking bastard! How could he?
I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves. Keep it together. Think. What do we do now?
We wait. And when he comes back, I'll just...
Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy, Tiger. Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do.
You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
Thomas, I wasn't expecting you. Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it, friend?
Did I? What?
My daughter. My 13-year-old daughter. I entrusted her to you.
Thomas.
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the sketchbook. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page! Tell me you didn't hurt her.
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard. Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me, Thomas.
Wasn't you?
You have to understand. There's a sting inside of me.
Shut up.
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
I'll make it quick.
Thomas. I'm so sorry.
She's my daughter!
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
But you did. No one should hear. Knowing what she means to me.
Thomas, I swear. I'll go away. You'll never... Wait. Are you... No! Let me out! Let me out!
Let me in!
Let me in. But I don't understand when it happened. Before or after the promise?
Cancer spread far enough.
time to cut it out.
Oh, it's Thomas now. A long cutscene. Going to advance.
Later. All right, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding.
Oh my! Thomas Hunter has entered Richard's buried world, well, inner world.
Is this where it started, Richard? Place that broke it. Made you what you are.
Oh, there is an house. The house, probably. Many hands. Oh, God. The one can see the afterlife, and the other one can enter the spirit.
Something here. It awoke on the day when she came to it. It took over. Made itself at home.
Spirit Thomas is in the room. It's kinda terrifying. After that cutscene, I will stop.
Loss. Hatred. Grief. This place reeks of them. Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Okay, well, I will stop here. Because, let's be real. I'm not particularly fond of this stuff. So, see you next time. Bye.